The doll must be overlooking their beautiful garden.